Dade here with DS Diving Service here at Lucido. October 29th, 2019. Taking the second video after I cleaned the port side because your two-bladed propeller on the port side, the back propeller, has some damage to it. I don't know if something was hit recently or not, but it's not on the starboard side, it's just on the port side. I'm going to show you, and you know, if you notice vibration or loss of performance, you can either have it hauled out and have it taken off and sent to a prop shop, or we could do that in the water. Let me show you. First, let me show you the back side of the good one so you can see the difference. Course of action, if you're going to do something, it would be to just have them both tuned up. Thank you for choosing DS Diving Service.